Climb east along US 60, approximately 55 miles from Phoenix, and you'll come to a marker for Picket Post Mountain. Early Mexican residents called it Tordillo Mountain after small birds in the area. In 1870, the soldiers of Indian fighter General George Stoneman renamed it Picket Post Mountain for the sentinels they posted here high above infantry camp established at its base. Within 8 years, a town of 2,000 called Picket Post, later Pinal City, sprang up to work the Silver King Mine, Arizona's richest silver strike before it petered out. Today, thousands flock to the foothills of Picket Post Mountain to stroll through Boyce Thompson Arboretum, home to more than 6,000 plant species and 270 kinds of birds.